My name is Wei-Chin Hwang, and I'm a professor of clinical psychology here at CMC and the director of the Cultural Influences on Mental Health Center. Our research center focuses on conducting high-quality and cutting-edge research examining how culture influences various aspects of mental health, including the prevalence of psychiatric disorders, the etiology and course of mental illness, communication styles, and differences in expression of distress, diagnostic accuracy, access and utilization of mental health services, and issues of cultural competency and how do we culturally adapt and modify psychotherapy to be more effective for diverse populations.
Studying cultural issues in mental health is really important because the U.S. is growing, but it's becoming so diverse and there's just a lot more ethnic minority groups now. We need to start developing more culturally competent treatments and professionals in order to treat these people who might not be receiving the adequate treatment.
I think it's important to study cultural issues because we want to be able to offer every citizen and every resident the same equitable care. When there's disparities in cultural attitudes, when there's disparities in how comfortable people feel seeking treatment or accepting treatment, then they're not getting the same care, and it's our job to try and rectify that.
Our research center is different from other psychology labs in three primary ways. First is our focus on clinical issues, second is the focus on cultural issues, and third is the focus on conducting applied clinical research. So we get research assistants from all over the Claremont colleges who are interested in going into clinical community psychology. Some of them become familiar with our lab because they know other students who have worked in the lab before. Others are just interested in these issues and they come finding us.
One of the greatest experiences that students get is the fact that they get to work with these professors, basically one-on-one. They get a lot of face time with professors that they wouldn't get in the classroom, and they also get great research experience from conceptualizing a research study and then submitting an IRB to actually making up the methods and the materials, and then all the way up through contributing to a final publication.
They get involved in all aspects of the research process. They have a lot of responsibility in pushing the projects forward. Their energy and drive and curiosity help with our brainstorming sessions to help develop our ideas, help modify our questionnaires, and they have a lot of energy to go out there and do clinical interviews and talk to different people around campus and conduct focus groups to really flesh out our research proposals and ideas so that we can carry them out in an effective manner.
Working in this lab has really helped me with my future plans because not only has it made me a stronger candidate for graduate school, but I've also been able to actually work on publications. I've gotten research experience that I wouldn't have gotten elsewhere. And in addition, Professor Hwang's been really helpful when it's come to prepping my materials as an applicant. He's helped me prep for interviews, he's helped me look over my personal statement, and overall I think it's been a really great help in terms of where I want to go next.
You hit the ground running in the lab, so that's pretty awesome.